couple sets. We're going to go to a Theros Beyond Death collector booster. We're looking for Uro. We're looking for anything that still has some value. So we're going to crack these 12 packs. Back in the day of inexpensive collector boxes. All right. So I forget what the order of these are. So we have our first land, Traveler's Amulet, Heliod's Prep Pilgrim, Witness of Tomorrow, Elite Instructor, Inspiring Awe. That made her uncommon. Field of Ruin. We have our foil and foil. And our first mythic, Ashiok. And an extended Temple of Malice. And Nessian Boar. So that's our rare. And then we have Daxos and Daxos and a foiled. Okay. So these actually have the tear tabs at the bottom. I didn't even realize that they had the tear tabs. So I'm going to actually cheat and use the tear tabs. So, okay. Open to the Dead. Regular. Physician, Wing of Hubris. We have our Devour the Memory, Drag to the Underworld, cool card. Our Theros Swamp, and Theros Forest, Eldian of Inspiration. And Shadow Sphere in the extended art, okay. Human Soldier. And we got two Tarmets. Alright. So, nothing spicy. No Constellation God. Nothing really like, wow, that was really great. Alright, so let's just go through these. Commanding Presence. Axe Art in the Forge. Nice card. We have our two lands. Our gold card. And Arboros' Intervention for the box topper. And Phoenix Ash for the box topper foil. And we have Klosos, God of Destinies, for our second mythic. And hello, Heliod. Beautiful showcase art foil. So that's actually, what? It's three mythics. So that's not too bad so far. I think I paid $169 for this box, so, we'll see if we get anywhere close to that value back. Do love this art. Alright, so Demon Loathing. Gravebreaker. Phoenix in the Ash Normal. And Thassa. A Deep Dwelling. So I actually need that for my fourth. So we got Granada. Uncommon. Alright, so we got, so far, we've got three gods. sure what Heliod's up to. Or down to, depending on, you know. These lands aren't that bad. They were Ernest, Daxos. Two of those lands. Death Bellow, Warcry. And Temple of Enlightenment. And Box Topper, Greybreaker. Okay. And two of them. Okay. So, sort out these. Here's the wing. Mana Core. Swamp. Beautiful art. I don't even know what these lands are up to. Citizen Champion. Okay. And Apex Harden in the Forge. Don't think I have that one. Hmm. And it looks like it damaged. Yeah. So I haven't opened one of these in a while. I just got this because it was pretty cheap for a collector box, and I figured, what the hell? And even if these lands are down to a dollar. Okay, Serpent of the Yawning Depths. Thrax the Sudden Storm. Cool card. And Eldian Instruction. And Kaleth. And Daxos. So we got four mythics. So right now we're kind of low on the mythics. Oh, there's land. Moss Viper. Nice card. Elspeth's Nightmare. Surprised we didn't get an Elspeth. Alright. Iron Scale Hydra. Nadir Kraken. Love this card. And we got a foil. Kallax. That's kind of sharp. I actually didn't like that. And rare. Okay, so we're up to five mythics. So this is actually worth it. I actually needed a Heliod. I actually needed a Thassa. You know, unfortunately, that means they're not going to be available. Unknown Shores. Junkland. Which one? That's pretty. Like that. Alright. Grasping Giant. Athemia. And Eldian of the Obstructions, the Spirit and Harpy. And then two uncommons. And a common. Okay. So we're still at five mythics. So this is a five mythic box. Kind of hoping to get two more mythics, or one more mythic would be nice. Kaleth. Oh, there we go. Theros, Shroud Failed. Thassa's Oracle. Idyllic Tutor. And then there we go. Kallax Destiny Hand in the alternative art. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, that's 7 mythics in this pack, in this box. So, it's a pretty solid box. I don't know what, I think the Heliod is probably the worth most in this so far. Enlightenment. That's almost foil. this version. And, damn. Elspeth and Foil. That's a sharp card. Actually, both these are sharp. Wow. Really nice. Kind of like that. Has real nice foiling. Now, if that was a shady card place, I would leave this pack intact and I'd put it up and sell it, because the chance of anything really being good in here is probably next to nothing. Shitty common. We have an Oracle. And we have Rebuke Hippocamp. And Apex and Tarmet. Alright. So overall, I mean, can't really complain about the boxes. We got Box Topper Elspeth, Purphoros, Calyx, Atheros, another Calyx, so up to 5, Thassa, Heliod, and Foil, Clothos, and Ashiok. So, I mean, that's a really nice